chapter, we will be going into further details about the pigments and how to mix them. To get a full understanding of all the pigments and all the possible mixtures, you need to know how the colors relate to each other, as well as their position on the Oswald star. Each pigment represents a color ranging from yellow to blue or green. Colors need to be combined to achieve balanced, long-lasting results. First, we will discuss blonde tones and their relation to the Oswald star, and then move on to darker tones. You'll notice that the pigment neutral does not appear on the Oswald star since it does not actually color the hair. Its primary function is to give shine to the hair. To do this, you apply 100% of the neutral pigment and leave it on the hair for 20 to 30 minutes. If you exceed the processing time, note that the pigment neutral becomes slightly warm on very light hair, namely white, gray, and light blonde hair. Therefore, it is extremely important to accurately determine the processing time when using neutral. The other use of this pigment is to soften color intensity and give the formula an extra boost for care and shine. To achieve this, you can add a maximum of 10% neutral pigment in the formula.